Hey guys, good morning. We're back. We're gonna stay back until we get the rest of this album out because we finally have video, although my mic's doing crazy crap now, but that's okay. We have sound and we have video and we have a shitload of Eminem. Let's get it. This is Eminem, I Will, featuring Royce da 5'9", King Crooked, and Joel Ortiz. Are we having a reunion of Slaughterhouse? That'd be cool as shit, right? I'm excited. Let's get it. Now, I'm giving this guy a second chance because he did the lyric video of a video I did yesterday, and I told him his lyric video was horrible because so I'm hoping that he has changed his ways. Let's go.
That I can stop it. Here it comes. I do my best to try to block it. Red rum. I've been sipping on like vodka. Yeah, it's numb. I'm blacking out. You better watch it. It's red rum.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said, kill. I had no other choice. It was left except fail. My pants are full of poisonous lead. The devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test. Am I still the best? They want the crown on my head. I said, chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
From where you are in skill, foreign wheels. My bitch went orange heel. She on the orange pill, and she about to start taking off layers like orange pills. Sasha, Barra, Cohen, Farrell. Where am I going with this? Oh yeah, I bar at will. And when you throw the iron in it, I'm all at still. The truth for real, I'm real true. Call that true. This is my house.
Did you see that? Did you see that rhyme scheme? That was crazy. Eminem started off with the ill, right? And then usually Royce goes right after M. He picked it right up with the same thing, the same. That was sick.
My style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head. I said, chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
I'm a long way away from where you are in skill. Foreign wheels, my bitch went orange heel. She on the orange pill, and she about to start taking off layers like orange pills. Sasha, Barra, Cohen, Farrell. Where am I going with this? Oh, yeah, I bar at will. And when you throw the iron in it, I'm all at still. The truth for real, I'm real true. Call that true. This is my house, this place is mine. Post it on any corner, on any coast I'm on. You niggas need to leave. That lean
that is right.
Tear to the business, married to the strippers, T-Pain. Student of the game, pre-Kane, you niggas Post Malone. Elite beatboxer, minus the raps, rolling with at least three choppers. Ryan is that, I literally keep three shotters. I'm lyrically James Todd, Tariq Trotter, minus the cat.
Yeah.
Thought I heard a voice in my head that said, kill. I had no other choice, it was left except.
Oh, that's the hook.
It's full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test. Am I still the best? They want the crown on my head. I said, chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
I slaughter goons under the moonlight. John Wilkes,
yeah.
Who I'm in the booth like. Hey, bro, I go ham for dead presidents, and everything I record is over your head like a boom mic. Why would you irrelevant folks want to rebel against us knowing you're Smith and West?
I'm sorry. I go for ham for dead presidents, everything I record is over your head like a boom mic. Why would you irrelevant fucks want to rebel against us? I just love the irrelevant fucks line. I don't think I've ever heard that. Ever heard that in a bar before. Someone calls someone else an irrelevant fuck. I love that. I love that. I'm sorry. Carrying on.
And it's never been clutched, knowing you've never been rushed by the most ignorant niggas in fear. The nigga gotta send you to the dentist to get a whole row of elephant tusks. Your teeth gone like you've been on some meth and some dust.
Oh,
I see you. My niggas call me the enemy watcher. The minute we spot you, they send me your pop, nigga, we got you. I'm living to conquer. Remember the mantra. I'm gripping the launcher like him and the doctor with no guilty conscience. I'm still shocking like dropping a boombox in bathwater. More shocking than a pissed off blocker. I just finished fucking a fish called Wanda. I'm finna wander off in a yonder. Beyond just minutes. Strong, a memory monster. I remember the sponsoring thought that conquered the triple entendre. You the
yeah.
Of a unicorn and a unibomber. Quit horsing around in this building, are you a goner?
The whole sorry, let me back it up a little bit. I just finished fucking a fish called Wanda. Some of you are too young to even know what that movie is, but the movie's the bomb. It was funny as Fuck. You just finished fucking A Fish Called Wanda. I'm finding Wanda off into your yonder. Just beyond just mentally stronger. Memory monster. I remember the sponsor and thought the conquered this his triple entendre. Use the cross of a unicorn and the Unabomber. If you guys remember Fastlane with the line that Royce had about the unicorn and the Unabomber. I don't know. Quit horsing around in this building or you a goner.
Yonder, beyond just mentally strong, a memory monster. I remember the sponsor and thought that conquered his triple entendre. You the cross of a unicorn and a Unabomber. Quit horsing around in this building, are you a goner? Your Willy Wonka persona won't help you any longer. I'm optimist, I make prime examples of many tonkers. Hog tie your squad and go bonkers. Spin grab your nods, guitar and honky tonk you. All your bars up par like good golfers. I put a hole in one of you birdies with this eagle and launch it.
Heard a voice in my head that said, kill. I had no other choice, it was left except fail. My pills are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head, I said, chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
This will probably be the most silly shit that I've ever said. God bless the dead and let Biggie possess the pencil lead. They Woo! Called me a spit and said that I had a messed up head, cause I said, motherfuck schooling, instead went to special ed. Sipping Bacardi and lime, I start to recollect on the time when I started my mom and had her scared to death. Word to Method Man, she heard some Wu-Tang coming from towards the patio. She was like, what the heck was that?
Always pays homage. Always. I challenge you guys to find me a song that is not like a diss song or, you know, something like that, a crazy ass song, where he's not paying homage. This man pays homage in everything. And Rap God, he paid homage to like six different people. He respects the OGs.
She went to check on the noise and go inspect the deck. Then I jumped out with a sword and yell, protect your neck. No matter the Lord, hold up, no better yet, kneel. Better yet, get down on all fours and take a bow to always rejoice in the sound of my voice. But you don't have a choice, just a third of my will will overpower yours. Using about a fourth to create the amount of force it'll take to knock out a horse like a trank or a Tylenol. In on my house of horrors with 1,000 floors. Got a crown of thorns, but it won't fit around the horns. But I'ma keep it a buck like a dollar store. I'm more than you bargained for, and I am far more worse than a 40-some bar Lord Jamar verse. Nothing means more than respect, so when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for. I never was being claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rock Kim would be having you mop floors. Run DMC.
Woo! Lord Jamar, man. He just handed it to you. But I'm keeping it like I'm keeping it a buck like a dollar store. I'm more than you bargained for, and I am far more worse than a 40-some bar Lord Jamar verse. I don't know if you guys know. I don't know if you guys have ever heard any of the songs from Lord Jamar from his group. Man, that man, he be throwing all kinds of shit in there. But anyway, nothing means more than respect. So when I curse, you could say I swore to protect my image. I have zero time or regard for I never was. Been claiming to rap when it's not yours. If I was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rakim. Rakim is another one of his idols, one of his mentors, would be having you mop the floors. He's talking about you, Lord Jamar, the one who put the voodoo on my computer yesterday. I tweeted that out.
Protect my image, I have zero time or regard for. I never was being claiming rap when it's not yours. If it was anyone's house, G-Rap and Rakim would be having you mop floors. Run DMC would be having you clean and zinc. Yeah, your group was off the chain, but you were the weakest link.
Yeah.
The rest of these youngins of mine, time to start throwing some shade. This time I'm shutting the blinds, cause when I'm looking at y'all, see this the wonder is why I need a visor. Cause y'all are just sons of my eyes. Born a cynic and more demented than an orphanage with a morgue up in it. Next door to an abortion clinic, newborn infants tortured and tormented with their foreheads. Did it when they drop, cause the floor's cemented. The corpses get ornamented. The corner with a store's been rented to store them in. And the torsos of 40 women reported missing, distorted, twisted. This isn't no storybook ending. This is
is only the beginning, so Lord forgive me, I'm hearing voices, I can't ignore them anymore, they're winning.
I heard a voice in my head that said kill. I had no other choice, it was left except fill. My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They wanna put my style to the test, am I still the best? They want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
I can stop it, here it comes. I do my best to try to block it. Red rum, I've been sipping on my clock. Yeah, it's no.
What the hell's that? What happened? What the fuck? This is what happened with this guy last time. Is it, cause this verse was already said. Is this the end?
I said chill.
So, okay. Dude, are you alright? Okay, so I don't know what the fuck happened at the end of that, but dude, I'm gonna have the same note for you that I had last time. I'm not using your lyric videos anymore because they suck. I don't know what you... Before, what happened was the words to the next verse were coming in on top of words that were already on there from the verse that was going on. So you had to like read between the lines. And this one, I don't know what happened, but he put verses that were already said on top of, you know, going, I don't know. You know what happened. You saw it. At any rate, that shit was fire. I loved that. The hook. Dude, are you going to be okay? Jackson, baby. Hey, cough it up. Go drink some water. At any rate, the hook was awesome. Every single feature on there was awesome. I loved the vibe. It was just so classic. I loved it, loved it, loved it, loved it. I have nothing more to say except I loved it. All right. I hope you guys enjoyed it as well. We got more coming. So strap up, put your seatbelt on or whatever. Whatever it is you need to do to prepare yourself for more Eminem. All right. I love you guys. You guys have a fantastic day. Please remember to comment, like, subscribe, hit that bell so you know when I drop my next video. And what else? Yes, it's all about love in 2020, guys. And as always, take care of each other because no one else is going to. Ciao.